darkness now. His power is too intense. Light, dark, human. All the strife. All the struggle. The trinity of realities wrapped up in a vortex.
Awesome! Oh my goodness, that is so freaking awesome! Dead Jubileus! She looks like Cleopatra a little. Angel Cleopatra.
Off to get that black cat.
What the heck? The angle is so weird. Oh. Get what I'm supposed to do. Should I continue? Whoa. I'm not too sure what I'm supposed to do. Alright, another one down. Why isn't she jumping? Jump, jump, jump! Oh. Oh, she didn't stay there very long. Where am I? Everything is nice now. Come on, free yourself. That is annoying. Where am I supposed to go next? She got flattened? What is she gonna do now? Yeah, she uses all of the elements. Oh, I'm not sure I'm gonna survive this. Whoa, what was I doing there? Where's she going? This annoys me! Oh no. Jump! Where can she jump? Come on. I'm not too sure what happened there. can't see a thing! Uh-oh, why am I Siri? Why am I a little girl right now? Sirzita. Climax! Oof! Nerve-wracking! Ah! Where's the hair? Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's not what I'm supposed to do. I used to think she was wearing a bathing suit when I started this video game, but it's actually her hair. Huh. Kissy kissy! Whoa! Infiniton? Big band bonus. She's gonna explode into the sun or something? What? Oh, okay. I guess I have to dodge the planets or meteorites. I think I have to dodge them. I'm the enemy, maybe I should crash into them. Eh, maybe not. I wanna go directly into the sun. Maybe that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Maybe I was supposed to dodge until I reached the sun. I'm gonna try it again. Oh, she's still alive. Oh, okay. Crap. Okay, I really needed to dodge. They should tell us though, and not make it that way. Make it a little bit more obvious. I was thinking I was supposed to crash into the sun, but then when the planet got so close, I'm like, okay, maybe I need to crash into every single planet. Oh well. Awesome game, but I wish they would have a little bit more precise details on what to do. Because we kind of have to guess what the creators of the game were expecting us to do. I guess since the lipstick is there, I have to think, oh, alright, the lipstick's there. I have to dodge all the planets, because there's lipstick on the sun. I don't want to crash on Earth, that's for sure. Though I kind of should have expected us not to want to destroy other planets along the way. Almost there. Song shouldn't be Fly Me to the Moon, but Fly Me to the Sun. Alright, you guys, don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt, and I will see you in the next video. Hello, my name is Alex. If you happen to know of a neighbor that neglects his pet and you're not too sure what to do, you might want to check out my website, adapet.info. Thank you.